to do this, hold on. Catch Pikachu up. Oops. I want a Scyther. I need to find a Spinarak. Scythers are actually really amazing though. Especially the evolution Scizor. Scizor is OP. I have no idea what I want to do next. Other than walking around, of course. Maybe go in here. This thing looks cool. I'll go upstairs. Anything important? Who's this guy? Ha! Oh, hold on. Ha ha ha! Which one do I want? Treecko, Mudkip, or Torchic? I think I'm gonna have to go with Treecko. This is where Combee is now doomed, useless. That is gonna be useful, Pokemon, but I didn't know we get to get another starter. That's awesome. No weakness in this game now. I sort of want a Mudkip, but I screwed that up by getting Totodile instead. Treecko's not that bad. Treecko's cool. I usually always start with the fire Pokemon. This game gives you like all three starters basically, that's amazing. Oh. Let's not forget about this. So you can only buy Ultra Balls. Sell these nuggets. How did I get two nuggets? Oh. Damn. Nothing. It's Blade. Oh. Oh my god, thank you. You're amazing. I love you. I love you. Look. Oh, yes. Holy shit. Finally. You don't know how badly I want it, though. Oh my god. I'm so excited. Finally, have fucking running shoes. Starly. Holy shit! Already, Pika? Damn. Whoops. Wow. That escalated quickly. I don't want to run back and revive. That would just be a waste. I need to start catching Trico up. In fact, I'll actually start now. Obviously not going to send him to fight, because that would be completely stupid, judging by this bird Pokemon that uses Leer. So maybe it wouldn't be as stupid. I'm just going to do this until Trico gains a few levels. Should see how close Totodile is. Do we kill this Talo though? Trico should be level 11. After this battle, I'm gonna pause the recording again, and I'm just gonna look a few things up. I want to know why Totodile hasn't been evolved yet. In fact, I'm going to send him out real quick. Oh, so that's what that is. No, no evolve. Okay, hold on. Okay, I don't know if I should feel stupid or not, but he evolves at level 18 and it's Croconaw. And now we have a Quick Claw. That's actually going to be extremely useful. Can we go this way? I guess not. Oh well. Ooh. We need one of those. We need a different Pokemon to get one of those. Yeah. I need you. Oof. Oh, don't know if I can just trade you or if I have to get your evolution. Even though I said I didn't want to go back and heal, I'm going to just because I'm not checking that Scyther. You don't have to go back and heal? Double battle time? No, I guess not. And since I'm so dumb, I still have my Bidoofell. Not to worry. I've got a counter. Playing after generation 4. I play like a little bit of Black. That's it. I got like 2 hours into the game. Where the Ferris wheel scene was, that's about how far I got. So yeah, I didn't play that much of it. I need to go back and finish it. I might do a reboot after this, after Light Platinum. I'll do Black too. Maybe by then I'll get like a 3DS and a recorder for that. That'd be kind of cool. I don't know if I'm gonna get one of those or not. It's just an idea that's been on my mind a few times. I'm gonna go back. So I'm gonna talk to that guy and find out what it takes to be the best and get a Scyther. Hope it's just a Spinarak. Yes! What am I doing? Whoa. There you go. I will go heal real quick. Scyther, but I don't know who to replace him with. Other than Trico. It's honestly the only thing I can think of. I think I'm gonna have to do Trico. Trico or Pichu? I think Trico. Scyther is gonna be my new grass Pokemon. There you go, you can have Spidey. We didn't get that attached anyways.